Hello again, everyone. This is Randy, your sewing machine man. Today is collectible featherweight day. It certainly wouldn't be complete without this little guy right here. This is a 1964 221 and it comes out of Kilbowie, Scotland, Great Britain. And it is, they call it the, I think Singer's official name, color name was actually pale turquoise. But I've heard it called the Celery from official Singer people. And if the light catches it just right, it's a white one. So it's the light green, pale turquoise, Celery, white one. But it is a nice little machine, unlike the other 221s that are gear driven. This is belt driven. It has a very durable timing belt that times the top to the bottom. I'm more of a metal guy than a timing belt guy, but I've never seen one of these fail. So since 1964 to present, I've never seen one have a problem with either deterioration because of the elements or age or jumping teeth or timing or anything like that. So they're very durable. They're a high speed little machine. They'll get up and go just like the other ones. I put a new belt on this one because the belt was not in real good shape, and that happens quite often with the belts. They will fall apart. This one sat forever and it was just stuck in that shape and then it was cracking. So we got a new matching belt from the Featherweight shop and put it on here. The Featherweight shop has a whole bunch of real good stuff for you. If you're a Featherweight aficionado, you have to know about the Featherweight shop because they have everything you need and then some. So being collectible Singer Featherweight day, this lady who sent me a whole bunch of featherweights to take a look at. All of hers are pristine. This doesn't even have a scratch on it. It's just like it came off the assembly line. Really a nice one. Imagine if you were to go buy this little guy, he would probably cost you probably $15,000 to $2,000. I see them online recently sold, you know, $9.95, $12.50. But it's not the most desirable like the 222 Freearm, but it's getting very, very popular because a lot of people are just now discovering them. And they have to add it to their collection. If you have a collection, you have to have the Tam one. You have to have the anniversary model. You have to have the Freearm. You have to have the Celery slash turquoise slash white. And that's this little guy right here. It's in a real nice case. These cases, you know, they're hard to come by and they take a beating and they get moisture and they come apart. But if you get one that's got a complete case, the cases alone are going from $150 to $200 for a nice case. So you got to factor that in. So if you get one of these guys, get it. It makes a nice sewing machine as well as a collectible, but it's the Singer 221 Celery from Scotland. Thanks.